By a wave of the wand, we have prepared the most incredible catches for you. It is not uncommon to lie about the size of the caught trophy. Therefore, we have prepared for you only official registered records of the largest catches. Whether it's a blue marlin, or a deadly dangerous saltwater crocodile, or the biggest crab in the world. And who else was caught by the fishermen from our rating? Let's find out. Many gourmets are sure that the biggest lobster is not much bigger than the size of a plate. We has to inform that lobsters can simply reach incredible sizes. So Robert Malone caught a huge lobster weighing more than 27 pounds on the Atlantic coast. The crustacean was as much as 40 inches or 1 meter long, from the tail to the tip of the claws, almost like a 3-year-old baby. The giant was named Rocky, and the local aqua center let him to be free. Experts have noted that the lobster is not an adult, which means that he has a chance of surpassing the 44-pound, or 19.5 kilograms world record holder, caught in the waters of New Scotland in 1977, and enter in the Guinness Book of Records as the biggest lobster ever. And here is another heavyweight among the crustaceans. The largest crab in the world, weighing 16 pounds, was caught near the shores of Australia. The caught animal refers to the species of Tasmanian royal crabs. Look at the claws of this giant compared to the human hand. The crabs are eaten usually, but this big guy is a lucky one. He did not go to a salad or crab sticks. The management of Sea Life Aquarium in Weymouth, UK, bought out the largest crab in the world for $5,000 and became the owner of a unique crustacean. The animal was named Claude and now lives in an aquarium where he feels full and comfortable. Look at another waterfowl giant, the Atlantic giant grouper. Grouper Goliath is the largest trophy in the family of stone perch. Usually, adults weigh about 397 pounds at a size of up to 98 inches or 2.4 meters. But there is also a case of catching an individual weighing 800 pounds or 362 kilograms. This happened in the vicinity of Florida in 1961, and this record in fishing for spinning rod has not been beaten by anyone yet. Now we see how a huge perch fell into the hands of Sam Barrington, a NFL player on a sport fishing.
There we go! Look at that, guys! That's a big fish! Woohoo!
Yeah. There are reports 100 years ago on the catch of individuals weighing more than 880 pounds, which is almost 400 kilograms. Of course, now you will not meet such giants. The success of the Italian Armando Freezer, who caught a catfish weighing 330 pounds in a small lake in the north of Italy, really amazes more. The monster catfish was caught in a 12-inch sardine and rolled the Armando's boat on the lake until it was finally dragged ashore. The official measurement gave a fantastic result, 99 inches or 2.5 meters long and 346 pounds or 156 kilograms weight. There is no need to doubt in the aggressive attitude of these water swimming. Hundreds of dead people are on the account of crocodiles every year, and this is officially registered. The maximum size of the estuarine crocodile, the largest of them, was constant subject of controversy. In this case, the existence of individuals 22 feet or 6.5 meters in length does not cause any doubt in most experts. So, crocodiles outperform even the polar bear in size, inferior to the size of some whales and sharks. It is known that Lolong is the largest crocodile of all time and kept alive and in captivity. A ferocious predator was caught in the Philippines in 2011. From the muzzle to the tip of the tail, its length was over 19 feet or 5.7 meters, and the weight was 2,204 pounds. Lolong four times tore steel ropes with a tensile strength of 10 tons during a catching. And it took the efforts of about 100 people and the whole night of a long struggle to get the giant out of the water. But a large 5 meters whale shark still languishes in the Oceanarium of Okinawa, Japan. The caught individual causes a lot of scandal from the defenders, who demand to let the fish to be free. Hunting for sharks began a long time ago, and there are a lot of examples of good ones. The largest at the moment was a white shark weighing 2,646 pounds, or 1,200 kilograms. The fish was caught in 1959 in Australia. It is difficult to imagine how the fishermen managed to cope with a fish weighing as much as a car. But there are cases when these predators could be caught only with a simple fishing rod. Record of the biggest such catch belongs to Texan Jason Johnston. About 2.5 hours the fisher fought with its prey, the weight of which was about 1,323 pounds, which is about 600 kilograms. Of course, many people like to eat crayfish, but few have seen individuals larger than 10 centimeters. The largest crayfishes in the world were caught in the rivers of Tasmania. Their average value reached 1.7 feet, or 0.5 meters, at a weight of 3 to 4 kilograms, or 8 pounds. True, the number of such individuals have significantly decreased, and all because lovers to eat their delicacy meat do not allow them to grow to gigantic proportions. And lovers of catching carp from the waters are called carpers. Giant fish usually do not exceed 1.5 meters in length, but there are also 2-meter specimens weighing 220 to 265 pounds, or about 100 kilograms. Some sources mention 3-meter-inch giants weighing up to 300 kilograms. One of the authentically known large carps was caught in 2007 in a lake near Bangkok. It weighed as much as 280 pounds, or 127 kilograms. Luck smiled to the Thai fisherman, who had been engaged in making fishing rods all his life, and at that time decided to try his new creation for strength. This record broke the previous one, which lasted for 23 years, when in 1984, a Siamese carp weighing 236 pounds, or 107 kilograms, was caught. The length of 5 meters, the weight of 1,323 pounds, which is about 600 kilograms. We are talking about beautiful marlins. Only a white shark is a danger to these predators in the seas, because they themselves are able to attack a victim up to 100 pounds. It is the marlins that often become the object of sport fishing. Record copies are delivered to the shore and weighed. The results can be seen in the Book of World Records. The rules of recording are very strict, therefore not all the specimens are included in the reports. Officially recorded, a weight of the catch was 1,402 pounds, or 635 kilograms. This happened on the coast of Victoria in Brazil, where Paulo Amorim, in the 80-minute fight with an individual of incredible size, was the winner and brought a huge blue marlin to the shore of in the 1992. Let's talk about the royal catch. Because of the value of black caviar and poaching, sturgeons today are on the verge of extinction and hunting for them is banned. As you know, this fish grows all its life. Therefore, it is not surprising that the length of its body can reach 6 meters and weight more than 2,000 pounds or 900 kilograms.
Oh my God!
Until now, beluga, caught in the Caspian Sea in 1922, is holding full superiority. It weighed as much as 1.2 tons, of which 542 pounds or 245 kilograms was the caviar. And there is even a stuffed giant fish weighing 965 kilograms and growing to 4 meters long in Astrakhan. This fish was also caught in the Volga in 1989 by poachers. Having taken out caviar, they nevertheless anonymously reported about their unusual catch anonymous. The fish was so big that it needed a truck to transport it. The age of such a huge specimen could have estimated at between 70 to 75 years.
Oh, shit! Holy shit, did you see that?
Subscribe to the channel and turn on notifications, and you will be the first to know when a new video comes out. Thank you for watching, and see you soon.